Hi everybody, it's Chris here from QSC. In this video, we're gonna have a look at the speech contour on the CP series. Not only is the CP series great for music playback and live sound, it also performs extremely well in speech applications. If you're addressing a small crowd, leading a gathering, holding a town hall meeting, or simply making a quick announcement, CP series has got you covered. All you need is a microphone, cable, and your CP loudspeaker. If you were to take a typical loudspeaker without this setting and connect a microphone directly to it, it would be immediately prone to feedback once you apply a moderate amount of gain. So you'd have to stand far away and behind it to keep you and your audience from being subjected to those annoying sounds. To fix this, people typically add a small mixer and try to EQ the problem frequencies out of the mic input. But that's extra equipment you'd have to connect and try to get set up quickly. Here's how the speech contour eliminates all of those problems. Let's start by plugging a microphone into our mic line input B. For this demonstration, we're going to use a standard dynamic handheld microphone. If you want to use a headset mic, that's fine too. This setting is optimized to give great stability for both options. A typical handheld mic also needs an input signal boost to be able to reach appropriate levels. So we have a mic boost switch that applies a plus 25 dB boost to your dynamic microphone. If you're using a wireless mic plugged into your CP series speaker, you probably won't need that boost because the receiver will be sending a line level signal. Select the speech contour on the dial. This activates digital signal processing, or DSP, that gives clarity and stability to the microphone channel, so you get clean, stable sound with plenty of level without the risk of feedback. After that, simply adjust your input gain to set your level, and you're done. It's important to note that when the speech contour is selected, only input B is affected. Input A remains in the default contour. This is so you can have music playing on inputs A or C without that being affected by the speech contour on the microphone channel. So you get great sounding music playback and the ability to run a microphone without needing a mixer. And its compact size and lightweight make this a portable and effective solution that's easy to set up in no time at all. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an announcement to make. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.